What's going on, guys? It's Carl here, and you can tell by the voice, it is just so raspy. In the past week, I have just lost my entire voice, but it's okay. I'm pretty much like Batman.
I'm Batman.
That is why there has been no videos in the past week and a half. I've just been feeling so under the weather, but I wanted to keep you guys updated as I am about to head on a trip tomorrow. I'm off to Vietnam, taking a bit of a personal vacation. I am doing a couple Instagram projects and probably some YouTube stuff. Let me know if you want to see that, but I wanted to give you guys a vid on all of the tech that I was taking, and hopefully by the time I get there, my voice is back in one piece. This video is dedication. Before we start though, giveaway update for the dual monitor setup video that we had. A winner across the screen right now. Congrats. That will have to be dealt with when I am back in the studio at the end of the month. But if you do want to win something from today's episode, let me know down below in the comments your favorite item, and I will try to make that happen, like I said, when I am back and hopefully feeling a bit better. To first show off the pack that I am bringing, I only travel carry-on these days, and that will continue for this trip. I'm gone for almost 3 weeks, but I am just taking my away luggage that will store not only my clothes, hopefully just some tank tops and I can escape this cold, and of course the tech. The away carry-on is the official largest carry-on size luggage that you can have. It's of course in hard plastic, so it keeps everything safe, and as a techie it's super useful as it does have a built-in power bank up top. It's got a very handy locking mechanism, which I'm hoping will keep all of my stuff safe, especially as I haven't been to Thailand, not too sure what to expect. And I'm actually getting a larger size of this, and you can kind of store both of them in the larger one. Very useful when you're looking to save space, and I've partnered with them, so I have a little promo code down below that you can check out. It's Carl Conrad. You can save 20 bucks, so go snag your very own, and hopefully when you guys travel, you won't be sick and you can store all of your stuff nicely inside. To the cam that I am bringing with me, this setup is all about being lightweight. I am carrying just the one Sony a7 R3. You know that it's obviously my fave. You can switch between this or the a7 III if you want to save a bit of money. Of course, the full frame sensor. And for the lenses, like I said, keeping things very lightweight, so I'm traveling with two primes. The first is the Batis 18mm. This is an f2.8. This is for all my vlogging. Like I said, let me know if you want me to make one of those fabled travel vlogs. And for all of the Insta shots and portraits, we're going for the 85mm Batis. If you actually weigh these, they're way less, like that little pun, then say the 16-35 G Master. Obviously my 7200 is a tank, but of course those are super heavy. When you are traveling, you wanna have something that you can carry in your pack, and of course, don't weigh you down too much. You can see on the ends, I've got the little Peak Design connectors. That of course is for the good old neck strap when I want, especially when I'm doing the hikes. When it's super hot, I'm assuming it will be in Vietnam and Thailand, I can wrap this guy around and kind of stay hands-free. And the nice thing about Peak Design stuff, it is quick release, so when you want, you can always disconnect if need be. More camera stuff, and I'm really on the fence because I'm not too sure how many times I will use my Mavic Pro. I've had it now for the past year and a half. Obviously, the shots that you can get with it are unreal, but it does add an extra layer of weight to carrying around in your pack. This is the only piece of tech that I'm still on the fence about. And of course, the last cam when I'm going into water, when I'm getting all my action shots, this is the GoPro Hero 7 Black. I know that there's the 8 that just came out, but I am late to that upgrade game. And the accessory that is going with it, you cannot complete a GoPro setup without a pole to get all of those interesting shots. This guy is by Sanmark, once again, very lightweight as it's made out of aluminum and has a handy strap, so you do not lose this guy in water. The next really big thing that I'm excited to share is finally we've got the new 2019 headphone upgrade. These are the Sony WH-1000 Mark III's. Every single one of you has said to make this upgrade, and my very first flight is 14 and a half hours to Shanghai. Cannot wait to test these out. I'm sure they'll perform perfectly. I'll be doing my full review on these separately, so make sure you stay posted. Cannot wait to try these puppies out. smartphones I will be bringing two. The first is, of course, the iPhone XS Max. This is just to stay connected with iMessage, FaceTime the girlfriend when I am gone, and the Galaxy S9 Plus, as the Galaxy S10 is coming out later this month. And I'm actually heading straight to that event in San Fran, so it will be a very hectic month of traveling for me, but expect full coverage of that. And of course, always nice to use the older model just to get a bit refreshed. And of course, to crunch all of my edits, whether it's the photos that I'm taking or all of the video footage, we are bringing my 15-inch MacBook Pro, of course, the powerhouse that kind of powers this channel. Just really hoping the internet connection over there is half decent. I will probably be recording in 1080. And of course, last but not least, we've got the accessories to kind of make the trip worthwhile. We have a Bluetooth speaker. This guy is an old school one. The SRS XB2 from Sony, probably because it's orange, we'll be tuning out to this guy on the beach. Good old pen for filling out immigration forms. And of course, the SD card reader to transfer all my footage from my cam over to my MacBook. But yeah, time to get all of this tech into the suitcase. If you guys have any recommendations, both in Thailand, I'll be up in Chiang Mai, or in Vietnam, let me know down below in the comments, and leave a comment down below on your favorite thing, and I will try to make that giveaway happen when I come back, which will be at the end of the month, and hopefully my voice will be back in one piece. We'll catch you guys in one of my next episodes or vlogs. Peace.